Morning. Wow, that's a nice house. So I was in my hotel room this morning, bored, nothing to do. And I called my fiance and she goes, "Why don't you ever go north?" So I looked at my trusted Google map and I found this place called Harbour Springs. And it's such a nice small town here in Michigan. And I decided to do a walking tour. No, to give you guys a look at the places, most of you may not come. Morning.
Hello.
Well, actually, good afternoon. And the houses here are pretty nice. For those of you who are wondering, I'm walking along Bay Street in Harbour Springs. We have some new construction going on over there. It's a big marina. Boat launch area. Yeah, Yeah, I know exactly what's going to happen, because it always happens. I only intend to walk for about, I don't know, 10-15 minutes. But if history proves me right, I'm probably going to end up walking for about an hour. Never fails. And the reason that this always happened to me is because I'm always wondering what's around the next corner. Like, wow, that's a really nice house. That's really nice. If anyone recognizes this house and knows who live here and know anything about it, leave it in the comment section below. But it's really nice. It's probably a Airbnb. Look at the size of that thing. These are some nice lakeside dwellings. Looks like condominiums or country homes or townhouse homes, as they're called. There are a lot of private associations here. Another construction. we continue our walk down Main Street. Like those trees right there. As you can see, just about every house is well manicured. Have flowers in front of them. There's a lot of pride in ownership here. Just about every house here has some type of flower arrangement in front of them. That's under construction that we saw from the other side. Lots of effort is put into the upkeep of the front yard here. What's this? This is really cool. Looks like the first steam sailboat. Wow. It's really nice. Let's see what this Amtrium ship. Again, the houses around here are so nice. And that's the marina I passed when I was walking that way. So what we just did, we walk that way, we make a loop, and now we're on Main Street. I think that's the house that's under restoration that's connected to what to me looks like the first steam sailboat. Now I know a lot of you, see that building right here? That building looks really old and it looks historic. That brown one. And I think the sign, not I think, the sign does say historic museum. So it makes sense why it looks that way. Looks like it's from the 1800s. But I will say they do a really good job around here in maintaining the design features of all of the homes. Blackbird Museum. I don't know what that's all about. Must be lawn day because a lot of people are out cutting lawns today. And that building right there, that's a church. It looks really old. Thank you.
too.
Yeah.
Too,
okay. Get turned around. Yeah.
I'm gonna cross somewhere up here because I want to show you guys on the side that I'm walking. You can't see the historic buildings, so I'm gonna cross up here so you guys can see that. On that side of the street, the buildings are really old. There is one up here with the year of 1913 on it. Obviously, it needs some restoration in this building right here. Well, it's like any small holiday town. Lots of boutiques, lots of restaurants, real estate places. It's like any small town in Michigan. But this is what I want you guys to see, these old buildings over here. Looks like they've been here since the 1800s when they first built the town. If you guys know when this town was formed, let me know. There's a building up here that has 1930 on it, which I will gladly see. There it is. That building up there, that's
how. We'll talk about, and that's another thing.
1930 on top of it. Nope. That one right there. Like they have a local church coming up here. This looks like it's a local church. Second one we see on this walk. Thank you. Hi, how are you doing? Yeah, so when I was driving in the main town, I turned left on this street in front of me. And it's really, really nice back here. Like, really nice. This is, here we are, Traverse Street. Just like Traverse City, my last, I think 6 videos ago, I posted a walking tour of Traverse City, Michigan. And yes, I do spend my summers in Northern Michigan. Almost way too much time. But it's really nice up here. This is the street right here. Some of the houses up here are million-dollar homes. And my camera died on me when I was doing the downtown area. But once I finish with this one, I'm gonna go down there and finish up that part again. And the downtown area is pretty small anyway. But I'll still go and give it another shot. Says the camera died because it was too hot. That's a nice house tucked away in the corner over there. The lawns are well kept, white picket fences and everything. This area reminds me of the driving video I posted, driving the east arm of Grand Traverse Bay. Lots of expensive homes, well-kept lawns, and everything.